A man faces more than 40 years in prison for raping a homeless woman in downtown Cincinnati in a parking garage there. Titus Bailey was just 18 at the time of the crime. This was in September of last year. Investigators say he knocked out three friends of that victim before forcing her into a garage on 3rd Street. Police caught Bailey thanks to a DNA match. His attorney argued the sex was consensual. A jury today found him guilty of rape and abduction.